Hero damage.
If she gets played again, I'm backing out. Well, you know what I just said? We're backing out now.
I don't even know what I did.
Made Tracer eat a dick. You made Mercy eat a dick. You made Aunt May eat a dick. And you made Reaper eat a dick. Alright, we're backing out now. Fuck this game.
Everybody
eats
a dick.
Oh,
hey,
I got a loop boss.
Everybody eats a dick.
Can we do a jump and spank your dungeon again? That was actually fun. Three of us. I had fun playing it. Boom. I'm eating my soup anyway, so.
I'm eating Skittles.
Oh god, I have a mouthful of soup and I just sneeze.
Uh-oh.
Oh god. The worst luck I fucking end.
That would have been very disgusting.
Are you okay?
Yeah, that hurt. That hurt a lot. I was trying so hard not to sneeze because I knew if I sneezed, everything would go fucking spraying at my mouth.
Yummy. I heard the fear in your voice too. You're just like, oh my god. I gotta take a poop.
I just realized, oh fuck. Oh. That voice crack though.
One chance to do this. I got one shot, one opportunity. DJ Khaled. Alright, ready?
They're kinda like all pushing. Oh, okay, you're not gonna get anything else, eh? Holy shit, they're my-
Oh my god, eat your fucking words!
Holy shit, man!
And this is why I'm the best D.Va!
That was fucking crazy!
This is why I'm the best! you're Yes, queen, yes! Wow, that's what happened. Took my phone with me, duck fucker, so I'd be back in the deck.
I'm
okay,
sorry,
that's
did
why
you just say yes, queen, yes?
Yeah, I do have to piss Alex off. Why?
It's the gayest thing I've ever
heard
from my email,
and it
was fantastic, and I love it.
Wait, what? I don't get why that was fantastic, and you loved it.
The funny thing is that I actually do that.
Yeah, you've done it before, haven't you?
Yeah, I go, yes, queen, yes, or I go, yes, girl, yes.
Oh, God, shut up. Yes, girl, yes. Spark that pose.
Yes, queen.
God damn it.
All queens.
Shut up. Alex, join the party so you can join in with this yes, queen. Guess you just got played the game, though. Fucking this guy.
Arrest me, girl.
Like 8 triple kill, then the mech, and then Hanzo! Where did you come from?
That was so fucking random too.
If he popped up-
I actually dated somebody who was autistic and they didn't tell me until fucking, like, 3 weeks after. I was like, why the hell are you deciding to kiss me in the middle of a fucking movie theater and then have to breathe out so loud that you sound like you're moaning?
Hold on.
No, she was like... Like, literally, she breathed out like
that.
Are
you sure she's not asthmatic, not autistic?
No.
No!
Pretty sure she...
You're both laughing, that means you're both going to hell.
I don't know what that means. What does that mean?
I said she must be asthmatic, she's so much short of breath.